Mythic. Yo guys, so today we are climbing into Mythic with this Azorius Control Reanimator. Let's break it down. So the main goal is to get Atraxa or Portal to the field and reanimate using Invoke Justice. And in the early game to mid game, we're just trying to survive against Monored. We are pretty good against it because we have a bunch of instant speed removal, Get Lost, Faithful Absence, as well as Smite. And if anything gets through, we can lock things down with Tempo Lockdown. And the good thing is that you can search for these cards. You might not have them in your opening hand, so Otherworldly Gaze helps us out a ton, as well as Faithful Mending, so you can discard your big boys to the grave and then get them back. Also a bit of life gain, and this I added only one copy. You can add more just to recast your spells that you want, mostly removals or whatnot, depopulate here. So also Emperor helps us out a ton on turn 4, dealing with aggression. And when games get long, Sea Shark helps you out with these incubator tokens. Some of them are pretty big, some of them pretty small, because we only cast spells really, so these tokens help out a lot, usually against control decks. And that's pretty much it. 3 steps ahead, a new card, can make a copy of Portal, for example. That's pretty awesome. Counter and draw. And usually when they see your Atraxa, they give up. So that's pretty much the deal here. So guys, if you're new here, drop me a like, comment, and consider subscribing to the channel for fun decks just like this. Let's get back to the gameplay. Everybody. That's the third Monored in a row. One mana gamer. We like that. Pretty good. Wanna attach something to it? Ah, now you wanna draw. It's gonna be a no from me. I guess you get a draw, after all. Atraxa in the bin. Oh, we like all of those. Don't think I will depopulate here. I'll just slice and dice. Need to get my HP down. Ah, he's got me covered. Thank you very much.
I've learned much during my
May your blades.
And that's a GG. Got 14 in you? Don't think so. I will block. I will definitely block. Yes, I will still block. You are pumping. Just kidding, I'm not blocking. I can get it for free next turn.
That.
Literally don't care what you're doing. No draw. Resolve all. Yeah, I know your game plan. Every day I play against dudes like this. One more for Mythic. Let's try to exile this dude ASAP. No pumps? Sure. Would be a problem with lands. 1 and 2. I need to play blue. I'll take 2 again. I don't mind. Anything else? Gonna be a no from me. You need 2 more rages. Take 4. Slice them up. Trucks I can wait. I'll take 2 damage. Don't need this. Doesn't have a board. Enough of you. Gain some life.
I am the Emperor of Kamigawa, and I will protect my people.
Must have burn spells at hand. We are at comfortable 17. And Atraxa waits to be reanimated with.
Done.
And that's GG. You got nothing on graveyard, so... There's that. If you have 16 damage in you, with 3 cards, good for you. Warlock of Magic. And this is, ladies and gentlemen, another month of... Mythic. Thank you. That should do it. I'm going to discard.
Something suspicious is going on. And for once, it's not my...
Drop it.
I actually don't need to use mending.
You won't be outsmarting me.
I can only take one. Portal is better. Portal this round. But he will get my Liliana, sadly. I mean, my Faithful. Which means I'm only left with Portal and Atraxa. Could be worse, right? It's one land for Restless Cottage to hit. Take that Atraxa away from me. Oh, it's that plant. Great.
Don't overthink things.
Actually, Atraxa can give me most likely a removal, so I'm good. Get Lost works very well here. Let's play this land, I guess. Anything else? Nope. Thank you very much.
I'll be back.
Don't want to get exiled. No graveyard hate. Yep. It's aggressive. We need to stop it ASAP. Another one. Tiny bones as well. We have lands. Turn 3, turn 4. Sure. Interesting. What did they take mainland? Of removal. You're gonna get exiled.
Overconfident. You're just underwhelming.
Exile, exile.
This is what you get for hurting my people.
Good luck against the Atraxa. On 2 mana. I think I need Emperor here. Don't need those lands. Has to be an Emperor Invoke Justice kind of play. Only defending this game. Pretty boring. I mean, it has its moments. He doesn't think we have Emperor.
You started this fight. But I'm going to end it. This is... I'm never done for good.
Rift is pretty good.
Learned much during my travels. Let me show you.
The Swift Spear.
Our swords will cross again. My judgment is fine.
Base for land. Tap land, next turn play invoke, don't need this. Counter something. Make a 2/2 blocker.
Now you've done
it. Let's slice.
Hat's coming off. I am almost sad to see you go. Try not to miss me.
It's good. Capture land. And we got the Traxa, and we have the mana for it. With gaze. Let's see what's this. I need guess I'll take it. This now. The pop ready for four. And smite and faithful here. Oh my god. 1, 2. Tell me you have the reinforcer or whatever. Imadane, recruiter. Don't need this. Don't need Atraxa. Take one damage or lose a card and take damage. I guess it evens out, doesn't it? Anything else you got? Oh, are these cute? Never get tired of these explosions. Will I gaze in the beginning? Oh my god. You're so fast. No time to gaze. I guess I can draw because Atraxa needs to go to the graveyard either way. Might won't help me either, so let's do this first. Atraxa smite there, and I will gaze. No need. That's pretty good. Already have one. So one card. Do I want tokens or do I want the card draw? Tokens. I can jump. Put two turns, and then I will see what happens. Must be so frustrated, dude. Okay. Thing is, I actually need 4 of those. When it's bad, it's really bad. There we go. First the tempo lockdown. Wait, I don't have enough white sources, do I? Nope. Go ahead. That was a search and rescue mission. Tempo lockdown ready for you, and that's a GG. Seed of Ruin. What is this? I guess he can pay it. One pump. That's gonna be a no. I wanna do this. Truxa needs to go. So, 4 cards. I do double block, then play lockdown. Yeah, we are trying to bait more creatures in. Pretty good. Who gets the rage? Now it's about time to get the trucks on the field. I guess I'll play... Lightning strike. I'm still dead. Nope. Trio turn ain't that bad. Let's see who comes now. That's pretty good. Okay. Do I want to take sticks? That's a no. Take another three. No. I had some draw discard here. Thank you. spellbook vendor. Yeah, one each. That's the move. Bad, to say the least. We need to keep Iganja for taking a lot of damage. I guess let's depopulate. Recycling, guys. Excuse me, what's going on? Go two. No, let's make 3-1. Can't block these. This I can block. Might as well start hitting. Need to play this card. It's getting ridiculous, dude. Almost halfway and I haven't played any. At least I don't take damage. Ooh. Ooh-hoo. What even is this? No, draw this card. Oh, that's gonna hurt. That's gonna hurt like a truck. Oh, he's sending. He doesn't give up. Doesn't matter how I block, really. That is pretty good, but I'm still dead. Auros Convoke. Why didn't I counter it? Find that reanimation spell. Or some mass removal spell. Six, eight, ten, 13.